So as many of you know, the beta for Breakpoint will be going live 2 days from today, and with that, a whole new wave of information is being put out recently. Of course, most notably today was the release of the year one roadmap for Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Now, prior to this, we knew what were some of the things to expect for year one, but this is the first time we're getting official names as well as images of what's to come. In today's video, we'll be going over all of that info with images, names, as well as when to expect that content. So like always, let's waste no more time and get right into the video. To start things off, one of the very first things to notice about the year one roadmap is the fact that episode systems from The Division 2 is now making its way into Breakpoint, which in reality isn't much of a surprise considering this is progressively becoming the standard post-launch format for Ubisoft recently. Now for Breakpoint, we'll be expecting a total of 3 episodes, which will be split up 4 months apart. That being episode 1 from October to January, episode 2 from February to May, and episode 3 from June to September. Moving now into the content for each episode, for starters, it looks like each one will be treated equally, providing 50-50 content for both communities. PvE will receive story missions, a raid or a raid update, and a new special event with every single episode, while the PvP community will be getting Ghost War updates, including new maps as well as classes. Now, I know one big issue we had back in Wildlands was the feeling that one community would get more love than the other during these updates, so to see it now being treated 50-50 is a very good change come to post-launch. With that being said, now let's take a closer look at each episode, starting with our very first post-launch update, which will introduce a brand new story mission for Operation Greenstone. Now, on top of that, the very first raid will also be coming with this update, which we now know, based off of the roadmap, is called Project Titan. If you guys remember, we got a closer look at this raid during the actual reveal, when they sort of gave us a little bit of a teaser on what to expect with the year one update. This will be the raid that is located on the exclusive little island that has the volcano, which on release of the game, you will be able to make it to this island, but you will not be able to access the actual raid itself. But anyways, for the final PvE content for the episode one, it is the brand new special event, which is going to be a Terminator themed special event. It's going to be interesting to see if they take this to the scale as they did with Predator, because honestly, if they make it somehow a little bit better than that actual encounter, it's going to be insanely cool. But anyways, now as for the PvP community, the only official confirmation we have for episode 1 so far is the new engineer class, which I'm really interested to read in the comments what kind of theories you guys have for this specific class. So make sure that you guys let me know in the comments. But now moving into the episode 2, here we can see that it says new adventures called Deep State will be available, which oddly enough doesn't show as a main story mission, but rather just an entirely new thing. So I'm really interested to see if you guys think that this is going to turn out to be maybe a new mode or just a completely new storyline outside of Operation Greenstone. Lots and lots of really cool stuff are being teased here, and honestly, I'm super excited. Unfortunately, the rest of the stuff shown for episode 2 and 3 are very vague, aside from a quick teaser on what the special event for episode 2 may be and another new adventure called Transcendence involving the infamous Skell technology. But overall, I'm really excited to see how episode 1 goes, considering that's when we're really going to be able to get the feel on how beefy each update is going to be. Because as we all know, remember for Wildlands, on paper, those updates sounded really jam-packed, but unfortunately didn't provide enough content for everybody to enjoy. After about an hour of gameplay, you were pretty much done with the entire update. Which, to be fair, a lot of those updates were absolutely amazing, I just wish they had a little more content. But of course, these are completely different times with a much larger team, so I'm definitely looking forward to seeing all of this play out. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about what's in store for year one, and what are some of the other crossovers you guys may want to see for episode 2 and 3 for the special events. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like on it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for all types of Breakpoint content. The beta is right around the corner, and I will have plenty of content up, so make sure that you guys turn on those notifications so you don't miss a single upload as well. I know that just a few hours ago, Ubisoft went ahead and said that they're going to be releasing a lot of Q&As and articles within the next couple of days, so make sure that you guys tune in for those, aside from obviously the beta content that's to come. Really hope that you guys enjoyed the video, but like always, I will see you guys in the next one.